Here we have the Logimid G Pro Super Brick that comes in at the weight of 64 grams. Why would anybody use that when you can just get a 3D printed version of the same shape? It's wireless, has RGB, and is only 38 grams. Riddle me that.